Tonight on KX News, we're giving thanks to those everyday superheroes who don't get a lot of recognition. And today's KX superhero is Samantha Foreid. She works at Trini Tots Daycare in Minot. She and the rest of the staff are helping provide care as an essential part of Trinity Hospital and caring for hospital employees' children.
So thank you to Samantha and the rest of the staff. Thanks for everything. And now, here's a last look at your forecast.